The lion-maned dragon did not want to kill Alaric, not again. But the two were destined to battle for eternity, their souls bound together in magic and history. Today, like every other day, the dragon would fight with valor, even if it meant killing his old friend again. That was Rowan's way, and the way of the knights he led.